The Nigerian military says government troops have recaptured the northeastern town of Gwoza from Boko Haram militants and destroyed their headquarters. Nigeria's military said that several members of Boko Haram were killed and a mop-up operation was taking place in Gwoza. Now, Boko Haram seized the town in August, and the group were believed to have held some 200 schoolgirls in the town since they were kidnapped nearly 1 year ago.